Gates open. Let's go.
Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed.
Another hive, wielding the light. Eyes up, Guardian.
Not sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain. Get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the Hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then Hive killed guardians with light and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? Tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. You know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old Hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh! Almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honor to meet you. Yeah. For real, real.
Ikora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
My Hidden, as you know, our inquiry into Mars has grown well beyond its original bounds. As of right now, it seems the relic is our common link between the phenomena here and Savathun's plans. I want to know how, and I want to know why. Continue your assignments. Evidence, leads, anything of relevance, be sure to log it here. This is a complex knot we have to entangle. This board should help us keep our thread straight.
I still can't believe Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa. Hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching onto our friendship.
Okay. You'll be careful.
Thank you.
So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, now, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. are Scorn. What are they even doing here? More traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. Walker. Scorn aren't playing around. So to get this straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly Scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Savathun.
Well, that's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
Now, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Rey, a leader of the Vanguard. I signal her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Rey, wow. It's, yeah, whoa. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Savathun is dealt with.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Let's head down. That was a giant Scorn. Was that a Baron?
I might be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead.
That was a giant Scorn. Was that a Baron?
I might be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead.
Giant Scorn was. It's taunting us. It must know what we're after. The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril? The leader? The former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Sagira!